And Kate Brooks starts us out. Today the world.
Yeah.
a goal for the Mustangs. Ronnie Cannonbaum back there. Corner kick by
Yeah.
It is raining. Goal for Banner Grove South. Players after you score, if you can turn your back to the booth, and an old man can't see quite as well as they used to. Goal for the Mustangs. The goal for the Mustangs. Crediting that goal to Jennifer Macello. Thank you. Shot on goal there from Froats. After some dazzling footwork by Rachie. We have it up here in the press box. 3-2 at home. Beautiful goal on the pass from Travis by Peyton Brooks.
Thank you.
the gold for Mustang, Lauren Travis. Keeps the score 7-0. The clock will now be the running clock. And once again, now the clock is a running clock. The goal for the Mustangs. Again, Lauren Travis, her second of the night.
Thank you.
and Katie, oh boy, Finucane. Finucane. I did not have any help pronouncing that name. That's a goal for the Mustangs. That is Lauren Trapp. There will be dinner for soccer players and their parents. You can meet at the concession stand area to enjoy dinner tonight with the soccer team.
I'm because I didn't see the little screen he had. He was just like looking in the other direction.
Happy early 25th birthday to Michelle Casey, Davenport graduate. Turning 25 next week. May birthdays are the best birthdays. Michelle was in my class many, many years ago when I was a young man. I had hair. I didn't have all my hair, but I had quite a bit.
Does that make you feel old?
Oh, and there's another goal of an Oscar. Number 7. Andrea Lopez makes it Woolabra. That's where it's Thursday night. And then Saturday, Naperville North will be here at noon. With the horn, that ends the match. The final score down is Grove South 10. Provides at least.